Now, the News 8 Storm Team forecast with Doug Allen.
Yeah, you got to love the 24 hours after a nasty day like yesterday. Gorgeous around the valley today. No showers close to home. Not such good news for the beachgoers today because the front has pushed down toward the beaches and they've been seeing some pretty persistent showers, particularly over the Delaware coast today and up into New Jersey from time to time. And that front is just waggling around down there and it may try to lift back to the north a little bit tomorrow. We'll talk about those implications in just a second. At home, 85 degrees now. It's a warm day, but fortunately, the humidity's way down. The dew point at 60 makes it feel a lot more tolerable outside than it was yesterday at this time. Humidity's only 43% and winds very light. They're variable at about 3 miles an hour. Partly sunny and warm during the evening, 76 to 82. A nice evening on tap. And here's a visible satellite view. Tough to even see the high, wispy clouds that are upstairs. They're very thin and they're very cold, made up of ice out there, but really, they won't be much of a factor for us at all, except to filter the sunshine from time to time this evening and into the sunset hours. 85 in Harrisburg and in New York. It's 84 in Lancaster. Chambersburg's a warm spot today at 88 degrees now. And as we showed you a moment ago, the dew points are pushed down into the 60-degree range all the way to the south. Here's the predictor. As I mentioned, this front that pushed through here yesterday put the brakes on right across the beaches and Virginia. And tomorrow, a little area of low pressure will form on that front and start to ride from southwest to northeast. As it does so, it's likely going to push some showers up across the Mason-Dixon line. And the question mark now remains, just where exactly is the northern fringe of that going to be? Because if it shifts north another 20 miles or so, well within the range of error, you might say, within the computer model, that everybody might see some morning showers and maybe even lingering into the lunchtime hour before this whole thing starts to push away. Conversely, if it moves south 20 miles, then we're all rain-free and just a bit gray out there as we get the day going. By Thursday, though, that should be out of here. We'll be clearing out pretty nicely. Partly sunny day on Thursday. Friday also looks like a pretty good day. And neither day all that hot or steamy outside. Our highs tomorrow will likely reach the low 80s. The cloud cover will help to kind of hold temperatures down a little bit. 86 by Thursday as we get back to partly sunny conditions. Friday, closer to 90, about 88. And then some more showers come our way, it looks like, for the weekend. Maybe the best bet coming later Saturday. Sunday timing is still the big question for any showers this weekend.